I don't know why that got in my head. Alrighty. So we're going to attach the doorknob to this. Attach the doorknob. Okay. Find a torch info and maps. Find with noddles. Noddles. Line with books and hotel administrations. Book of the month. The string case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. My mouse is on that. A phone. Front door, which one open? Have a lock. Wait, doesn't seem to have a lock, huh? This tile seems a little loose. Stomp on it. What? Oh! Okay, that's... I don't know why you would do that. It opened. Was there a mechanism in the floor? There's a ladder. It goes down. Or else. Well, David. Is there a go moving down or up? It's just a ladder. Doesn't do much else. Maybe I should check. Okay. Law school. I forgot. Oh, hi. Did I actually move during that? A drum. A drum smells like gasoline. Gasoline is good. Lamp oil. Lamp oil. Rope. Bombs. You want it? It's yours, as long as you got enough rubies. Oh, what was that? An unused chair. A wooden box. A silhouette. Of charred remains. Big barrels. Seem like wine casks. A lamp with severed cord. A figure crouches on the floor.
Are you okay? Are you locked in here?
You look kind of like James Sunderland.
What?
Oh!
The neck was all crooked. I can't be human. Am I going nuts here? That thing couldn't have been real. I must just be seeing things. I'm just tired, that's all.
Yes. You're just tired of saying, it grabbed you. You can't see that.
I wonder what Sissy's up to. Did she find what she came for?
Alright, can I push this? Because we know it doesn't have a lock. But if I go back there, nah. Well, I don't know what it is, nah. Maybe it is, nah. Probably want to take that door handle back. Where was she? I forgot if we're, she said she would go. That was loud.
What was that, Sissy?
I don't remember which.
Huh. Sissy, what happened?
I went to the window and the floor gave away. What should I do?
Sissy, jump over. It's dangerous in there.
No, I can't. I'm slipping. I can't possibly jump that far. I can't that big.
It's not really that big. It's like 5 feet. Don't time for Christmas. Don't come crack her.
I was so scared. No more. I don't like the dark. Why do I?
It's okay, Sissy. It's okay, Sissy. I'm sorry. I know you were scared. But it's fine now.
Sorry, I'm scared and confused.
It's alright. I'm glad you're not hurt. Did you find what you were looking for?
No, not yet. It was in that room we stayed in. I don't know where it could be.
It must be important if you're looking all alone. You can always just give up on it. It's not entirely safe here.
I can give up on it. I have to find it.
What exactly is it? Sorry to ask, but I've just been wondering. Was it a present, or?
It's a present from my boyfriend.
Oh, dropping the boyfriend there, that was Sissy.
Man, you were just in David's arms. Then you're gonna drop that bomb. It's the most important thing to me after my own life.
Ah, I see. It's rude. Because I want to get all up in that. But then you should get a boyfriend, right? I'll keep looking.
You're looking for someone, right? I haven't met anyone yet, but can you tell me more about them?
Well, I don't that much either. Just that he's a man about my age.
Huh? You that little about the person you're looking for? You're a strange guy, David.
I'm not. Gosh. There's just some things I want to ask. And I don't know how he looks. Because,
strange. But very kind. I would have been hurt badly if you weren't here. I'm really grateful to you for saving me. I should get going. Take care, David. I'll see you. What now?
Oh, find a box. Or present.
What now? Maybe I have an item that would help better. Is where I was before. It's locked. Da-da-da-da. I think I want to go down there. Nose itches. Jump down, no.
Ooh. My nose.
I feel like I'm missing something. So, let's go back here. Oh,
the basement door.
do it. Oh, there's a shiny. Got bronze key. Okay. Up. No, they're all empty. 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 Oh. Some wine. Brandy. Oh, learning about the alcohol levels of brandy here. Got tons of alcohol. Burn this place down. Looks like empty, so there's still some in there. A journal seemingly written by a staff member. The last page is rambling and sloppy written. A toast to our owner, who left his employees and flew into the night. We'll drink all the beer we've got. It's the only good thing here. Being out of the job's no good, but...
Why would you do that?
Must have some rich guest or something.
But at least we don't have to see his mug no more. We're so sick of that egghead always trying to flaunt his intelligence. Installing weird stuff for the basement door, having a number lock on the food storage, so that was it. All his silly crap that made the place impossible to run. Plus, the passcode was the thing with a book, which he changed every month. What the hell did you do if you forgot? Maybe it's good for him, but sure as hell not us.
Whatever.
Once we're done with the booze, we're out of here. A toast to our bright futures. Door to the food storage is at the far end of the first floor, right? Passcode on food. It's pretty crazy. So, the Pokemon was strange case. That was weird. Strange case of Dr. Shekel and Mr. Hyde. So, that's something like that. The B over here. Oh, that's A for B. I did read this. It was for a science fiction class. We all had to read it, because it wasn't in the class.
really make that out.
Chapter 5. 6 and 7 is missing too. Wow. Chapter 9 is missing.
Also, I like how they're just flipping through them. Let me save.
That seems like it's been enough time. Yeah, I think I'll call it here. So I'll wave bye. I'll press minus.